Hi, this is Gene Simmons, and I'm going to be her guest. That's Lisa Ross, and we're going to be right here, Radio 1990. Be here.
About rock and roll and sex and girls and groupies and the hotel and the Holiday and living in the Friend and the Holiday. I mean, all of that kind of stuff.
That's a good line. What was that line?
I think it's yours.
Living
isn't
in the Friend and the Holiday. That's good.
Isn't that still really a major part of all of this for you? And don't you think that's kind of corny?
I don't think for me. Girls are corny?
No, I don't mean girls. Right. I mean just that whole kind of sybaritic rock lifestyle.
No, I think it's what every guy, when he first picks up the guitar, he's thinking about music, if he's a purist. But get in there and you'll see girls. You know, it's not even money, it's girls. I'm convinced of that. And if he says he wants to be rich and famous and a bull, it's girls. You want to get up on stage and you want to have your clothes torn off and you want to get back to the hotel and have your pick of 10 of them. And that's what you want.
How do you feel about the fact that some of the bands that open for you are bigger than Kiss is now?
Right now.
That's
and
it.
Here.
You want to just leave it at that.
Well,
that's
of course.
A good answer. Just let's leave it at that. No, seriously. I mean, do you
well, right.
There is a lot of competition between bands, isn't there? I mean, people are checking out how other
sure.
bands are doing. To,
oh, of
to
course.
Pretend that there isn't is
of
ridiculous.
Course. I would, and the thing that I always look for is, and the offer is always out there, to get the biggest, whoever the biggest guy is, and have like a challenger. Put him up on the stage.
Let Battle people, of the bands.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd love
the
that.
The professional. Who's the biggest now?
In what? In that genre?
Any genre.
Maybe Van Halen, don't you think? Yeah.
Anytime, boys.
Here's Gene Simmons and Kiss.